Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everything in between. Welcome to Arma 3. I've finally got a computer that'll actually play this properly. So I'm going to play it properly-ish. I've just done the fly-in, the first fly-in, which is flies into here from over there somewhere. And I'm coming. Oh, this guy. So I'm going to be playing this, maybe doing a few parts of it, I don't know. I can't remember much of what happens. I haven't been in there. I haven't played this in a long time. Wow, he got in very fast. Look at that, we got around. I had so, like, the thing with Arma 3 is some of my best fun comes from Arma 2 and playing DayZ in that. Ooh. I do like the writing in Arma. That's always been very, very odd.
Nice and easy. He's up a bit on the gas, Harry. This thing stops like an oil tanker.
I just stopped it like easy as. I should be inside this man.
No kidding. I better give Lacey the heads up. Sergeant Lacey, be advised, greenbacks are really waving their dicks around today. Be on your best behavior at the checkpoint, soldier. You got that?
Yes, Staff Sergeant, I'll put on my...
The mirrors do work in here, don't they? Because I remember they didn't in... somewhere. Oh, it's a helicopter, though. Mirrors don't actually work. It's a static image. They do in the trucks, that's cool.
Did you catch that one, Gary? It's all clear. Sure.
I remember we never actually make it to the last thing I remember. Yeah. There's a blown up or tipped over truck or something over here. Grab it!
Is that McKinnon?
Got it.
Shit! Stop the truck, Gary!
That does not stab like a fucking oil truck. That fucking... That's good to a halt. Have you got a sight on them? Because sights on these guns suck. These have got little, like... I know, these are right. Whatever the one with, like, the hexagon in the back. Like the scar has.
Camino, I say again, requesting urgent medical support at our position. Commander McKinnon is down. Please respond.
There's people down there. Why are they not, like... Oof.
Oh. Camino to Broadway. Shots fired.
He takes a lot of bullets to die.
Requesting support. Broadway, do you copy? Over.
He's taking a very large amount of shots to die.
Adams, this is Rogaine. Get your asses back here. Over.
Copy, Rogaine, but what about Camino? What the fuck is going on?
What
no
on earth?
Staff Sergeant. That's an order. Out.
This guy here is shooting at something. This guy over here just taking bullets like a champ. Ooh, that's a plane.
Shit. Come on, Gary, we'll be safer on foot.
Right behind you, sir.
Copy that, Camino. Dispatching reinforcements. Just hold on.
Oh, they have, I remember they have changed some stuff in this since last time. Like they've added they've added the ability to put your stuff down on a rock. So I set up the bipod.
Any idea what's going on?
Not a clue. Sounds like a goddamn invasion.
Wait, CSAT?
Stay alert. Get set for contact.
Where did this guy go?
Broadway to all NATO forces on Stratus. Green on blue. I say again, green on blue. AAF forces considered hostile. Hold your ground. Out.
The easiest way I've ever found it coming up here. There he is. Couldn't find my commander for a second there. Where are these people?
Carry, engage that man!
Oh, there he is.
Man, 100 meters front! Right, 100 meters front! Man, heat gunners, 100 meters front!
Oh, that guy?
Throwing smoke!
Right behind him's down as well. Anyone else? Smoke grenade over there.
Carry, engage that machine gunner. Front.
Where is he? There's still one more guy there.
Changing mag.
See, that's all of them down.
Literal fuck. Are you kidding me?
Go get their guns. These guys have a machine gun.
Just stay focused, Kerry. Eyes open. Okay, we've just had a run-in with greenback forces in the forest to your south. Over.
Inventory. Okay. Not you.
Camp Rogaine, do you read? Over.
But.
Fuck. What do we do, sir?
You do have stuff
to
want.
Point X-ray is just over the hill. Our best bet is to RB with them and take it from there.
This guy is what I want.
Move out!
The MK-200.
Out of ammo.
Carry. Rearm.
Inventory. Let me rearm first. I'll take all the ammo. And from him, I then want... You have first aid. Nice. No point taking these with me. If I can't use them. You can go over there. Yeah, this has a lot more ammo in it, and you had a sight for it. Inventory. I don't need grenade launchers. You had macro sight. Macro sight. This is one of my favorite sights in the game, because you have this and you also have a zoomed in one.
Fast mover! 600 meters! North!
It's a proper sight. Focus 300 meters. Unfortunately, it's a bit far, but. But he only has SMG stuff. This guy said has a red dot. I do like those. The FNF 3000. Bloody bullet hoses in Battlefield 3. Covering fire and lock. Oh, there's their truck down there. Gunshots up there. Do we not want to see if the truck's working, sir?
I'm covering, go! Moving! Go, I'll cover!
I'm going. So I've taken a slightly different route from the one that they give you, purely because I know that there's people up here somewhere, and I want to set up my turret. See, can't quite aim high enough though. That's a shame. Stand up. Still no contact. You know, people coming in. Oh, no. Whoa, that was close. That would probably have killed me. Come on, sir. The issue with armor I have is you have to go through sort of checkpoints before the AI will do anything. So me going around these rocks didn't trigger that, so I still have to walk over to him to get him to move. It is a... I understand why, so you do it properly, but it's still annoying. But let me go and have some fun while I wait for this guy to walk around.
Fast move! 200 meters, right flank!
I can shoot a helicopter from here, surely. See now, because I'm over here, I'm ahead of him, I have to walk over to him for him to say his little voice line.
Jesus.
There we go.
Brogan's taking a beating.
Let's hope X3's had better luck. Move it!
Yeah. See, he would have taken infinite amount of time to actually say that if I hadn't walked over to him. This is on, by the way, on highest, I think. So all highs, the high preset,
Gary,
and then a few bits and pieces. That's why I love this gun. It sounds so meaty. It looks like it fires like shotgun shells as well by the ammunition.
Right flank.
Where? Right flank? Over there somewhere. Oh, he's over there. How am I meant to see him? Oh god! Okay, first guy down. Deal with this sniper over here and marksman. Oh, there he is.
75 meters in front.
There we go. Gotta use that recoil.
Carry, fire at that soldier.
Wait. Oh. He's down. That could have gone very wrong. Okay, phew. Literally, like, the difference between where I died and where I
Let's
got to save was like
side.
one kill, basically. And one of these guys have a marksman rifle. Oh, this guy doesn't have anything, apparently. Oh, no, he would have had the, yeah, that one. This guy has the marksman rifle, which I'm going to take. Because it has the same weapon, but a... do I want to take this? Can I fit into my backpack? If I can fit into my backpack, that'd be awesome. I can't. I know that... Okay, so in here... rearm this guy in the tree, and I want to take this other thing with me because later on I know that you get stuff for this. Take another mag. Do I only have one mag? Oh no, I have seven. That's fine.
Wait, I hear a chopper.
First aid kit, they're always good.
It's one of ours.
Put that on. Maybe protect me from
the
one hit.
Okay.
I know that there's one more fight somewhere. This has more than fight. Yeah, we'll say this has, oh, I'm sorry. This has, auto mode as well. You can see under the name up in the top left, the top right, above the ammo, it changes. That changes being semi and full. And I remember there is a fight. Okay, you need to be healed. What was that? It's meant to be attached to him? Is that where I'm meant to be? I guess that's where I'm meant to be? Just over this ridge, I think there's people. Yeah.
Carry, engage that machine gunner, northwest. Machine gunner, man, 200 meters front.
Can I hook up on here? Nice. Where's this last guy? Oh, he's not dead. The reason, if you're wondering why I'm aiming a bit low, is the sniper's at 300 meters and he's got it at 2.
Carry, attack that rifleman, northwest.
So if I aim directly on them, I'm a little bit over. There we go. Ever so slightly. At this range, it's not really noticeable, but I like to overcompensate a lot of the time.
I've got him!
God, who is it? That guy there? I guess that's not a guy. I don't see anyone.
Shit. Echo, fast mover vectoring on your position. Get out of there.
No, they gone.
Echo, do you copy? Echo.
Echo.
Now what, sir? Echo.
Shit. I don't know. We're out of options. We need to get out in the open now. Pro game's down. Camino's fucked. It's only bad news back where we came from. We've got to head south. There's a forest just over the hill.
I'm quite surprised we don't actually have like a shirt. We just have like a normal t-shirt and a black chest armor. I would have thought we'd have like an actual military style like jacket on, even if it is like in this little fucking tropical island. He's got a proper jacket on.
Enemy spotted. Unknown contact.
Wait, did I drop mine? Is that a thing that happens? It's entirely possible that that's a thing that happens. I'm really kind of curious why that helicopter's just hovering there. I don't know, it's going down now.
Hostiles! Rifleman, 75 meters front! Machine gunner, 75 meters front!
That was a grenade. Where did that land? So if I ever get into a fight, I'll go first person. If we're sort of just running around about, I'll stand there.
Move 300 meters, front!
Just so I don't get too much of an advantage. What do these guys have? Anything interesting?
Out of ammo!
Carry, rearm!
Oh, I just want that, okay.
Come on, there's the forest!
Ah, okay, I see what's going on there. I'm actually looking at the person. I don't know how to use that, because I've got them. Take some night vision goggles. Oh, there he is. The pointer as to where he actually is very faint. You can barely see it. Screen just went blank there for a second. Well, this is like constantly maxing out my CPU. The fans are going 60% and it's barely hitting 49 degrees. I guess dropping between 49 and 50 degrees. And it's only using about half the processor and I'm actually really happy with this computer. And, like, this is doing recording and the audio on Audacity. Recording is using OBS. And it's getting 30 FPS. Whereas it used to be like on all load. Did I get it? Apparently I did get it. That is some weird ass looking blood. Whoa.
Who the soldier, 400 meters, bearing 255.
Soldier, 400 meters west.
So I can't do that. Oh, they're all the way over there. 400 meters, eh? I can do that.
Area clear.
No, fuck this. I'm out. Go. Go. Run like shit. I don't have the aim for this. Okay. Why not just talk at this stage? Like, I'm right next to you, dude. Pretty sure we do have to go back up that way. Which is going to be a pain because they know we're here and they're probably going to be advancing on us. Oh no, we're fading to black. We're good. thing. We're putting it in immediate funding. So, that's part one, I guess. I will see you guys next time when we're into situation normal. Have a good night, good morning, and a good afternoon.